A little lower, please, Schnitzel. Too low. Okay, it looks like we're going to need the following ingredients. Got it?
What are you doing? This place is still a pigsty. And where's the customer?
Rada?
The oven? You put the customer in the oven? What are you, crazy?
Rada!
He put himself in the oven.
Rada?
The little old man.
Rada?
Walked into the oven.
Rada?
By himself.
Rada!
Would you please hand me that pot over there?
And stop!
No, do it again!
Did you see what happened to Steve?
You! Have you come to cry some more, baby? Boo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. I'm a baby, and I wear a diaper. Ooh, look at who the diaper feel. Ooh, I needed some changing.
Why do you wear a diaper?
No! See, I was pretending to be this guy.
Whatever, diaper wearer.
I hate you, man.
I'm gonna whip that soft brain of yours into tip-top shape.
Oh, thank you, Mom. Thank you. Can we still swim in pudding?
Yes.
Schnitzel, let me help you hold that. Helpful.
Oh.
Down.
He forgot the cake.
Ow!
Hey there, Mr. Bird.
Who threw that?
Schnitzel did.
The spoon!
I thought I made it clear I never wanted to see your two dirtbags here again.
My good sir, I had assumed that was just a friendly suggestion.
Well, here's another suggestion for you.
I don't like what you're suggesting. Comrade, we'll take our business elsewhere.
Give me back my food!
No, Mr. Tummy, no! He's an important customer!
I don't care! I'm hungry!
I can't take it!
One little kiss couldn't hurt.
Naughty, naughty!
What the?
My sandwich!
We did it! We got the sandwich!
Why didn't I just do that in the first place?
Because I really look good in this dress.
Oh, good morning, Schnitzel.
Rattle, rattle, rattle.
I know I put too much bloom root in it. What am I gonna do? If Travis finds out, she's gonna kill me. You gotta help me, please, Schnitzel.
Rattle.
Please, please, please.
Rattle.
Please, 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 please.
Oh, rattle, 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 rattle.
Thanks, Schnitzel.
3 times 5?
15.
6 plus 2? 8.
Rattle!
Okay, how about 2 plus 10?
12.
You're incredible, dude.
Coming, Mr. Mailman.
That's right, you boiled cabbage. Get your mail.
Oh, my. A love letter. My dearest Miss Endive. Your lips are like red ropes of licorice. Your eyes baste my heart with heart juice.
It made me almost barf writing it, but at least it'll keep her busy until...
Oh, no! She's a speed reader!
I must remember to punish those shelves later. Schnitzel, attend to this mess, please.
Help, help! She's gonna sit on us!
I don't want to die like that!
Me neither! Hurry, we gotta knock that door down!
Well, well, well. I'd say it was nice of you to visit, but, well, that would be a lie.
Well, it ain't nice from my point of view either.
Oh, you'll never take Schnitzel!
Hi, Chowder.
I'm not your boyfriend. Good cookies, though.
Of me, right? Right!
Rada, rada, rada.
You have a girlfriend?
Rada.
My heart is not a piece of dough for you to twist. Margarine, you can stop playing that song. Play something, sinister. Perfect. Now, where was I?
Rada?
No, I said that. Oh, the heck with it. I'll just do it the old-fashioned way.
Rada? Rada?
I'm one of the skeletons in Endive's closet. Please help me.
I have one more question about Chowder.
Huh?
Does Chowder want kids? Because I want a million zillion.
We can start picking out china and linens. We'll be so happy together. I just know it.
Chowder, 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 Chowder.
Now kiss me, you fool.
He jumped, Miss Endive.
They always do, my dear. They always do.
I feel dead inside, Mung.
Me too, Chowder. Me too. Please, pass the blotter.
Here you go.
Rattle, rattle, rattle.
What do you mean? What have I been doing? I've been playing a board game.
Rattle?
We need you to help us win so we can all leave. Schnitzel, this is our friend, the Cinnamon Monster.
Rattle.
Really? You really did that? Again.
Here it comes!
Hello again, Chowder.
Hello, Panini. I have a message for you from Chowder. Well, I am not. Yes, Chowder has moved far away and cannot be your boyfriend.
Where did he move to?
Down the street to the next city.
Yes?
He's dead. Chowder is dead.
Want a cookie, Chowder?
Would I? Aw, man!
I'm sorry. We'll have it for you tomorrow.
Okay.
When you get down, you're getting such a bump on the noggin!
No, Chowder!
No, 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 no,
Chowder!
No, no, baby!
Oh, wow! That was a lot of physical activity.
My boy, Chowder, you showed him!
Clearly, my apprentice is the victor. Your apprentice was screaming like a baby.
Look, I'll admit that usually I can't tell where the candle wax ends and the snot begins on that kid. But this time was different. Those were primal screams, the warrior song. Sha-la, la-la-la. Sha-la, la-la-la. Sha-la, la-la.
What is that awful sound?
It's the most beautiful thing I've ever heard.
Give me those ears. Clearly, you're not using them. Oh, much better.
No! One flame, please.
Hey, Chowder. I never knew you were into... Wait for it. Boxing! You get it?
Oh, servants! Entrez-vous, s'il vous plaît!
How long do we have to do this? My panties are riding up.
Yeah, mine too. That witch said if we survive the day, the fruit is ours.
Ours! She can't dish out anything we can't take.
Get it? It's a food metaphor.
This ain't gonna be fun.
I threw ice cream!
Oh, floor food!
Here's a mushroom.
But we already...
Not done. We've got to do something about this kid's crazy thrice cream obsession.
Run.
Oh, honey!
Run, ma'am, run! So, is this a family recipe?
Rada.
Yes, I know already. Aim high. That's it! I've had enough! Okay, now I've had enough!
Hello? No, Panini, we're fine. Okay. Sheesh. Mom, are women always this emotionally draining?
No, not at all.
Oh. Hey, Panini, guess what?
You love me?
No, we're off the hook. I found the baby's real mother.
Thanks, Schnitzel.
Rada.
Ain't nothing coming between me and my baby.
I'm scared, Chowder.
I'm scared too, Mr. Tommy. And take that!
Oh, my gosh, my baby!
The real mom?
Good evening and welcome to another educational feast for the mind as we proudly present Cooking Talk with Chowder.
Greetings, everyone. Today we'll be discussing the stimulating topic of organic and inorganic foods with my good friend Dr. Carrot Carrington, a board-certified keratologist.
Thank you, Chowder. Science tells us that the distinctive difference between...
You gotta be kidding me!
Rada!
Schnitzel is right! This news fest is what you replace our show with?
But this is smarter, and I'm smarter. Isn't that what you wanted?
I just wanted things to stop blowing up in my face.
But...
Look at the horror you've created! You've made cooking boring!
...of the natural variety of fruits found in warmer climates.
It's the singer! It's a hit! Run, boy, run!
I think we have enough apples.
Yep.
Wow.
Gazpacho is now an accountant.
My fingers!
They don't work on this calculator.
I'm not your boyfriend. I am not your boyfriend. I'm not your boyfriend. All right, that's enough. Hey, what's up?
Nothing.
Okay.
Let's all think of something!
Go on ahead. I'll catch up later.
I can't stand to hear them scream.
Help! Help! Take the moon, take the sun. She didn't have it anymore. Come on in and see what cooker. Let's go to this.
If you don't make it out of this, I just want you to know, I used your apron to unclog my toilet.
Robber!
Yeah, it just clogged it up even more. Hey, Mom.
Oh, God, you're back with the feet.
What feet?
Endive and Panini perform soft rock.
I'm leaving on a snail plane.
Excellent form, Panini. Continue the onslaught.
That's it. Time to call in the air raid.
And Kiwi sells used cars.
We got all makes and models. No credit, no problem.
I didn't realize.
But worst of all.
Worst of all?
Look, you made the viewers cry.
Not there, Chowder.
Hey, Mom, did you happen to see? I'll go look over here.
Let me paint a mental picture so you won't forget.
Ah, just great. You broke the TV. You happy? Now we got no show. Come on, Schnitzel.
Rather.
It's good to have you back, Chowder.
Where'd I go?
It's a long story.
Does it have pirates in it?
No.
What about ninjas?
What? No.
Cowboy spaceman with rabbits for feet?
Yep, it's really good to have you back.
Hey, what does this do?
Chowder! No!